Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to explain you what is microorganisms. Types of microorganisms: bacteria, virus, fungi and protozoa. What is bacteria? Bacteria are microscopic single-celled organisms that thrive in diverse environment. These organisms can live in soil, the ocean and inside the human gut. A virus is a sub-microscopic infectious agent that replicates only inside the living cells of an organism. Virus can infect all types of life forms, animals and plants to microorganisms. What is fungi? Fungi are a group of living organisms which are classified in their own kingdom. This means they are not animals, plants or bacteria, which have simple prokaryotic cells. Fungi have complex eukaryotic cells like animals and plants. What is protozoa? Protozoa is an informal term for single-celled eukaryotics, either free living or parasitic, which feed on organic matter such as other microorganisms on organic tissues and debris. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel.